Ground ball right side straight into the shift. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
He's good.
Now time is called, and we'll have a pinch runner at first, and that'll be a wise decision as he's the potential go-ahead run. Bunt attempt is popped into foul ground. Now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And he'll just put it in his pocket. It's an infield single.
Now batting, the first baseman, Neil.
Digging in, Neil Walker. He's 1 for 4 for the game. Sacrifice attempt here. Oh, and he can't come up with it. And this will go down as an E5, as you can see the exasperation on his face. Digging in to try it again, Gabby Guerrero. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Hey, as a former infielder, nothing hurts your heart more than making errors behind your pitchers. Let's see if this guy can pick him up right here.
Behind 0-2 now. And he takes a called third strike, and no help there as the go-ahead run stays at third with one away now. Now at the plate, Austin Dean. His day at the plate hasn't amounted to much, 0-for-4, but this is a great opportunity to make amends.
Well, when your team really needs you like they need it right here, you have to be able to put your personal struggles out of your mind. Right now is all that matters.
Sierra on third, Alfaro over at second, Walker at first, one gone.
Broke out the sweeping slider right there and just missed off the edge. If he would have caught the corner right there, I think he's got a backwards K.
He throws him on the fastball there. Austin Dean goes down for out number two in the top half. John Birdie will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line. Off the plate and away there, one ball, no strikes. He's looking to deliver here with the bases loaded and two out in the inning. In there, 1-1.
That pitch looked like it could have been a little high, but he's been calling that pitch all night. Kind of rough for a pinch hitter, but I'm sure his teammates let him know that's where the zone has been.
Looked like he was on that one, but it's 1-2. Bases are loaded here, two down. And he strikes him out here for out number three. So after a scoreless top half, they'll have a chance to win it here in the bottom half. So they load the bases on just one hit, but three men are left stranded. It's getting late. One run can win it as we move to the bottom of the 11th. And we are all tied at 3 apiece. Magnera Sierra will stay in the ballgame now and take over in left field.
Now playing left field.
Wei-Yin Chen takes over now to start the home 11th, and he's looking to get this one to the visiting 12.
Number 20.
Digging in now for Philadelphia, Andrew McCutchen. Career numbers against Chen. He's 3 for 9. Fouled off. Here's a drive out to left center field. McCutchen moves well on his way to second now. And just like that, the winning run is into second base with a leadoff double.
Center fielder.
That's what we refer to in the biz as a hanger right there. He's lucky he's getting his baseball back.
Into the box, Odubel Herrera. He swings and sends a bullet to right field. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first down. Stepping into the box, Aaron Altair. And he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. The question is whether they'll even pitch to him. Here's the first pitch. High in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. The 0-1. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. Possible game winners at second base here with one away. And And he wastes a fastball high there, 1-2.
I have no issue wasting a pitch on 0-2 to try to get a guy to go fishing, but it has to be somewhat tempting. You're not going to get anyone to swing the bat at that pitch.
Ball two. Ready with another two-strike offering. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Ready with another two-strike offering. Again, he sends it out of play. Possible game winners at second base here with one away. He can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an eight-pitch at-bat.
Boy, there's nothing better from a pitcher standpoint than watching that high fastball, a high piece of cheese swung at and missed. That pitch looks so inviting to hit, but it's awfully tough to put in play.
Standing in now, JT Realmuto, as he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. It's been a 2-for-4 effort for him so far in the ballgame. Hit hard towards center. And that's in there. Base hit. Long throw to the plate. And they've come back to win it here in 11 innings.
Well, that at bat shows clearer than anything that some guys, they have that clutch gene and some guys just don't. He brings home the winning run from second and is being absolutely mobbed by his teammates. What a finish.
And the Phillies offensively here tonight were led by the exploits of this man, Andrew McCutchen. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he played a nice game out there, as did some of his teammates, but he seemed to be the biggest difference maker, so he gets the nod in this one. I'm a legend and a gentleman, pumping like adrenaline, a pain relief like medicine. Man, now let me know if we got what you need. We get busy, baby, don't sleep.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ballgame. Philadelphia get the win despite three.